Whoops, sorry. How's it going? How's it going? How are you today?
Shit.
Hey Mike, can you hear me? Hello? Hello, can you hear me?
Aw, man!
Yeah, it was good, officer. What are you trying to talk?
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Okay, thanks. I just wanted to check. Sometimes it happens where I might be, you know, trying to speak, but nothing comes out.
You're fine, bro.
Yeah, thank you. How's your day been?
Pretty good, pretty solid. Just got home, so I'm just going to try and get out of the prison while I'm here.
Fair enough.
Oh, man! Shit!
Sounds like a truck. How's it going? I wonder if I can get another chicken yet. Oops. Got many chickens left? How's it going?
Yeah, pretty solid, pretty solid.
Got many left?
10. Oh. 12. So it's doing last year now.
Yep. You can do it. That's one tough chook. By the way, you can pick up the dead ones.
What do you mean?
I've just knocked a couple out over there. You can actually pick them up, even though they're down.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, no worries. This is terrible. See you later.
No fucking way.
Yeah, Vic Paul to correction.
Go ahead, Vic Paul.
2 times man trap.
On my way.
Got a spider.
What are you doing, bro?
Alright, this individual here is getting the golden 3. Engage, police pursuit, evade, and. Evade, kidnapping, and armed robbery.
Yep, got it here somewhere. The 3. I see it, he's. Engage.
Forty weeks. I only had popped.
Oh well. not much I can do.
When he flies back, when he's fly back in, yep. Hopefully he does. That's his charges.
Yep, that's if he decides to fly back here. Okay. Hey, mate. Just for my own safety, I've got to handcuff you. Can you just wait? Just give you your tickets. Did you get them? Oops.
Yeah, I got that, bro.
No worries.
Can you let me in the prison, bro?
Yeah, this way, mate. You're on the wrong way. It's this way. We've got to process you first. I've only given you your tickets. Annoying doors.
Did you get his charges, bud?
Yeah, I did.
Alright, perfect. Do you want to see that?
Yep, you too.
Dryden used to do that to me all the time.
Yeah, that was fucked.
Alright, come on, Dex.
How's it going?
Dex. Hello.
Hey.
This is Dex.
Hey, mate.
He's
going
to be getting
chance
40 weeks for discharge and evasion.
The highway thing. I might as well just bring it up to our
discharge
Loki.
And evasion.
I'll see if they're antagonizing.
Evade, please. Yep.
Criminals.
If you could also get him some new clothing. That would be fantastic.
Yeah, he'll get new clothing when he goes in, so.
Might have
yeah.
A full thing.
Alright, we'll look after him. He's been riled up by a highway officer, so.
Yep.
Oh no, thanks
yeah,
guys,
no,
you guys
I
are pretty good.
Halfway,
I appreciate
so.
It, bro.
Yeah, okay.
Have a good night, bro. Straight out.
Alright, have a good one.
Hey, you guys have a good night too, yeah? Straight out. Appreciate it.
Bye, Dex.
All good, have a good night.
You.
See, those are some nice officers, you know? There's some nice officers in the city, and then there's some really shitty ones, mate.
Yeah, I know.
Mate, he's literally antagonizing me in front of these officers, and these officers on the way up are talking shit about that officer. And I literally told them, bro, when I get out of jail, I'm gonna kill your fucking high up truck.
Yeah, there are some that, I don't know.
He's egging it on, mate, the whole time. Yeah. Like, while the officers are talking to me, he's walking past and typing above his head, 10, 10, 10. Like, all this shit, mate, like, what the fuck, bro? Are you a fellow officer who's a senior member of this fucking community or not, mate? Like, what's going on? You should be taking care of people and sorting people out, not, you know, putting them down, mate, and making them come after you.
Yes, but that's just some people for you. Unfortunately.
Yeah, I know, but, mate, like, wish I told it wasn't him, mate, like that. I asked him, like, 5 times, can you please stop, mate, just leave me alone. Oh, you're playing fire, and I am going to come after you after they get out of jail. I sat in front of everyone. And he just kept going, he kept going. And these officers, like, they called my brothers out of city. They called my brothers in city, and they literally said, please keep an eye out on Dex tonight. He's looking for a high patrol. So,
okay.
If they did that, then you know what the story is, mate.
Yeah. I've just got to write out your tickets, so give me a minute.
Mate, I'm just fucking talking shit, mate. You know me.
Yeah. I just can't
every
talk.
Every time I come here, mate, yeah, that's all right, bro. You do you. All right.
Did you get that? Yep, you did. Hey mate, how's it going?
Yeah.
That's good.
I feel like this is not me, you know.
Yeah. I get what you're saying. Unfortunately, there's nothing you can do about it till you leave the prison.
Yeah. All good.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh, that's fine, I know.
Your officer? I hear you, man.
Can I hear you, mate?
No fucking way!
Oh, duh. Thanks for
watching. There we go, I can hear you now, mate.
Yeah, thanks. Better see what he was after.
Oh, true.
Hey, mate, what were you after?
Oh, good, man.
Okay, no worries. Hello. How are you, Summer? I can't hear you. Yeah, I know the feeling.
Hello.
Hello.
Can you hear me?
Yes. How are you?
Mm. Hello.
Ah, dear.
Oh, fuck's sake. Oh,
oops,
no.
Sorry.
Oh, shit. Hey, stop, man.
Joking,
come on now.
I'm joking.
Guys, it was a prank.
We were joking, it was a prank.
Well, and
well,
no.
Look at that.
You want to fight? Go to the court.
Oh, let's hug.
It was a prank, guys. It was a prank.
Oh, you say it was a prank?
It's a prank. It's a prank, it's a prank, it's a prank, it's a prank, it's a prank,
it's a prank, it's a prank,
it's a prank.
Go to the courts if you want to fight.
Summer.
She can't hear us.
Hey, Summer.
She cannot hear us. Her ears are blocked.
Hey, Summer.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hey, can you hear me?
Hello. Hey, yo.
Yo. How are you?
I can hear again.
Yay!
I'm good. Sorry, I got new ears. But
yep,
for some reason it just fucked up my voice box. So, yeah.
That can happen. How are you today?
I'm alright.
Oh, that's good.
Yourself?
Yeah, I'm good. Just a bit exhausted after work, but you know, in my head, but you know.
Oh my god, if I see anyone punching, you're going in lockup. Fuck's sake.
Yeah.
I don't know what was happening because my ears.
They said that it was the playing. They're punching again.
We're joking. It's a prank. 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 It's a prank.
It's enough.
I swear to God, it is. Ask him. Ask him. It's a prank.
If you want to hit, you go to the court.
This chicken's very difficult to grab.
You go in there, down on there, on the courts there, and that's where you can hit each other as much as you like.
Back the beef.
Then hit opposite the mask.
Back the beef. Back the beef.
I literally can't do anything. It's not letting.
Friggin' chicken thing.
I've tried cuffing, I've tried tackling, it's not letting me do anything. Can I just...
Yeah, feel free.
Oh my god.
It just... I think maybe it's... I don't know. Sometimes it does...
Oh, so that works.
Yeah, it works.
But when I actually run towards them and try and tackle them, it's not working.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't trust them in there, I feel like they're...
Yeah.
You don't know what ends I'd be from yet.
He slipped and fell and landed in the garbage.
No, he didn't. I literally watched
Do you want to just move back? Where are you going to do it?
I just ask, what's quicker, chickens or cleaning?
Chicken.
Chickens. For fuck's sake.
On with a shirt, he needs to go and lock up. I need my radio on, that's what I need.
Yeah.
Can you hear now?
Yes, you can.
Yes, hello.
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 So you said blonde with no shirt or blonde with shirt?
With shirt.
Okay.
I saw the one with the shirt punching the guy that they knocked
in. Hey mate, can you stop?
Oi, Nardo. I'm good.
I'm ashamed again.
What?
What's good, bro?
Not much. You're punching that guy, so you're gonna have to
I wasn't punching. Let me explain myself first. Kidnapping. So what happened was, I was going in there to do my chicken, and that guy over there with the, you know, slick back hair, he can vouch it. You know, I was putting my chicken in there, I was about to butcher it, then this cunt comes up behind me and he talks shit about my mother. And back in my place where I'm from, bro, we don't take that shit.
Look, so we're respecting the beef.
Exactly.
Just while I have everyone here, I'm letting everyone know that if I see anyone punch once...
He was trying to assault my husband. I couldn't allow that.
But look, okay, all I'm going to say is, if someone disrespects my mom, yeah, she's somebody, getting folded.
Like, you were going in lockup immediately. That is
but he was trying to...
Anyone.
Doesn't matter.
I gave the same warning.
If you guys want to... If you're not happy with someone, take it to the court.
He was trying to assault my husband.
All I'm going to say is, you want this place to turn into a riot? Well, then you best believe that, you know.
That's what I'm saying. Take it to the court. Consensual fight on the court, we don't intervene. We just stop other people getting involved.
Right, if you don't show me no respect, I don't show him.
No, we don't
respect,
show Murphy,
I mean?
Though.
Yeah, we show no Murphy.
Murphy?
It's the morals. It's the morals. It's the morals, bro. You wouldn't get it. It's just the morals.
I should have been working a daycare, bro.
What the hell?
I'll just be in my head for a second.
That's my underboss. Whoa, okay. Don't tempt me. Oh, you actually want to fight?
No, I don't want to fight. Oh. I'm saying, you throw a punch. Try.
Mm-hmm. There. Well, if you use that, I'll use my fist. Mm-hmm. Can you check how many weeks I need, please? Because I had popped and then I can't even remember. Yeah.
Hi, could I get one large Hawaii 5-0 and one large Mexican standoff?
Yeah,
I
can wait. Yes, anything else
with us? No, thank you.
So one large Mexican and one large 5-0.
Hey, Baldy.
Your name, please?
Correct. My name is Stephen Palms. Yep, no worries. All good. Thanks. Bye.
Is this how I exit the prison?
Well, Chavish.
See, but
Operation
they're not the
Baldy.
They're not the real ones.
No. My future with these.
Nah.
Yeah.
You have blue eyes. I have an image.
I do. I do have blue eyes.
Yes.
I have to change them.
That's true.
Yeah, I have to get some nice little contacts.
Officers! Officers!
What?
They're trying to threaten me!
Threaten you?
Yeah!
Stop being a snitch, bro.
Look, bro, I'm just trying
I look, I don't like snitches.
It's all
getting folded.
They're doing, oh,
snitches,
oh.
Snitch, whoa, whoa. Guys, stop it.
Snitch, bro.
Oof.
Oh.
For me, it goes.
Snitch,
bro. Oh. Don't like snitches, yet.
Back to B, back to B.
How did that...
What the hell
back
is going
D.
on? How did you grab me, bro?
Dunno.
How did that drop me?
That's me.
That's me.
Not gonna lie though, back
booth, yeah. Okay, they can all go lock up.
Yep.
What the
I
frick
wanna
is?
Press charges. I wanna press charges.
Sorry for punching you. What can I say?
man. You're lucky that door was in the way, man. Your head will be clean off that.
What are you doing there, bruv?
Baldy's dead, bro. Don't even worry.
I know Baldy's dead. Pumped him, lad.
Yo.
Well, actually, well, we're gonna see yo's. He's got the Baldy, lad. Nah, I'm joking. I was only trying to keep the CO busy, eh? I copped the lad.
I misses.
Wait, let's be real. Why were you missing phaser guns?
And
that
was 4-4 from you, yeah. Aye, but how long are we in here for, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Aye, but how long are we in here for, yeah?
She's about to let us go, she said.
Are you right for food and water?
Lachlan? Yes, how long am I in here for?
You'll be in here for 5.
Damn, so that's you're, hella time.
So you're right for food and water?
I'm good.
Okay, no worries.
Can we all go in the same cell together?
No. If you just come to turn around and I'll.
Please,
take
I need
your
to see my husband. I miss him.
Can you just turn around so I can take your cuffs off?
Okay, can I please see my husband? I miss him.
You can see him when you get out in 5 minutes. Right, Summer?
No, I'm not.
You might want to go get yourself fixed up.
Yeah, I'll use the med kit for now. I just gotta quickly type in some more things and then...
Yep. No.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
You guys just like leave someone laying there?
Laying where?
By the basketball court?
Oh my god. No.
I've got him already.
Not yet. There's a...
He's probably been there since then.
No worries.
I see in the emails that we've got some new guys coming in.
Sorry, I'm just sending a message.
Yeah, all good.
Tonight?
Yeah, it is. Yep.
No connection?
Apparently there was someone already there. Whoops. A little early.
What do you mean we got people coming?
New
induction.
Induction.
Well, I believe it's like every Wednesday we have induction. And then every second Sunday morning.
Okay.
I don't know if they still do the second Sunday mornings, but I think it's like every Wednesday or every second Wednesday now.
Okay. Seems like, well, at least since I've been in corrections, it's been every Wednesday.
Yeah, I don't know if they've changed it. I haven't really.
I think it depends how much people they have. Like,
yeah.
Oh, I gotta let an inmate out. Hold on.
I waited like a whole fucking month.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I did about the same. I gotta go let an inmate out. Okay, I'll let you out now.
Thanks.
No worries, there you go. It should work.
Tell everybody in front of the cafeteria that if I saw anyone punch anyone, it was instant lockup.
I wasn't there.
You were there. You were standing.
Who's
back? Are you gonna behave when you come out, bro?
Yalla.
Oh shit, fire.
What? Where? What? I don't see
no
a fire.
There's a chill in the fire. Wait. I can hear it. Never mind.
See.
I can hear it, but I can't see it.
No, I don't either.
You guys check it out?
No. There was no actual physical fire, but I can hear it. It's weird. I don't know.
It's because you went through it, that's why we're able to hear it. Where is that coming at?
Call 955, checking in February.
COR 116 checking into infirmary. Bleeding out.
Yeah, my head still hurts.
Yeah.
Wait, you go shoot all the fire.
So we should have done a lockdown where you detain all of the inmates first and put them on the courts before putting out the fire, and you only go for the fire with a minimum of 3 COs that are fully fire trained.
I don't even see fire, to be honest.
Okay. Yeah, if there's no 3 COs that are fire trained, we call CFA.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
and then we have to wait for CFA to get down, and then they've got to come in, and that's why we put the prison on lockdown, and we have them on the courts, and then they have to wait until CFA's come here, got them rid of the fire, and left.
Oh, okay, so we don't put them in their cells?
Well, yeah, but if it's if the fire is blocking the cell block,
you
can't really put them in cell block.
Yep, I get what you mean. Yeah. I didn't even think about it. I was just like, fuck, better put it down.
Yeah, that's fine. Just
my first reaction.
Just for future reference. You gather all of the inmates, and then you also need to do a quick search. Random search on all of them. So we'll probably go do that now.
Yep.
How
many do we have? Is this just two? Hey mate, can you just stop? I just need to give you a quick search, if that's right.
What the fuck did I do, bro? I'm done with chicken.
Nothing. We just got to give you a quick search because we're searching others. So we've got to search everyone.
For what reason, bro? What the fuck could I possibly have on me, mate? I don't get what you're trying to do, mate. How's that? You can't search me, mate.
Yes, I can, actually. You're good.
For no reason. If I've done nothing, just do my fucking work.
Yep.
Bro, what kind of what the fuck is that?
It was because there was a fire.
What was that?
I did search him. He's right.
Okay, perfect.
What, are you going to search me again, huh? Fucking
no.
That's all hostile.
Cry harder, mate.
He just didn't like being
searched.
Can't search
no one for no reason, bro. Like, he's got no reason at all. What's
the
reason?
The reason...
Because I told them to do a random search on all inmates.
Yes. We can't just search one.
Rich? Oh, that's
couldn't handle that.
dear.
Oh, he's gonna come back with no chicken and gonna do it all over again.
Yeah.
Very unfortunate.
Yeah, well, these things happen.
Bro, I sit there and laugh at the people that think that they have rights in here.
Yeah.
It's like, mate, you're in a prison. You've done crime. Like, what rights do you want?
All of them. All of them. I want all the rights.
Oh, well, not in here.
I can understand me rights. But being beaten in cuffs, I think that's against just every right.
Yeah.
Okay, no, that's not.
That's not ethical.
That's
why I threatened to kidnap him.
I'm talking about the people that are like, why'd you search me? Like,
I could fucking care less about that one.
Like, bro.
Actually, did I get my radio back? I didn't. Damn. Some fucking recruit gave me a radio today, and I was just sitting on radio with my mates.
Oh.
Ooh.
That's great.
Well, we shouldn't have done that.
You know what the recruit looked like?
Yeah, I think it's Cerberus. Whatever the fuck his name is.
Cerberus.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he gave me a radio and all that shit.
Not familiar
with him. Well, he gave me back my radio.
Well,
it's great. I think that's his name. I don't know. And he got the shit kicked out of him like 4 times and duress every single time. Then my mate kept trying to bite Anya. That was fucking...
Cyprus?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was your name. He would have put me in lockup before tsunami.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he gave me back my radio after searching it off me. I told him I was allowed, like, I just completely bullshitted to him and I said, because I mean, if so long, I'm allowed my radio to talk to people on the outside. Like, who the fuck believed that one?
Yeah.
Look at this dude, he keeps on, you know, getting people fucking kidnapped and killed. Oh, let's give him a radio.
Yeah.
The only reason I think I'm allowed a radio is if you fuckers sit on the station. And even then, okay, so that's just stopping my phone call. I have to, like, check, get everyone on the radio, and then you guys just listen to the station. But then you'll report the station to Vic Pol, and then we'll have to change stations every day.
Yeah. Yeah, and the reason I ask people when I go to search them is that arrive to search them is just the courtesy, you know?
Yeah, no.
It's not, because I'm required to ask them.
Sorry, my brother's coming to the MLC. I'll be back.
Okay.
Every time my brother comes to the MRC, I normally get the fuck out of the plane. Dude, enough. He was telling me what he'd done, right? Oh my god, he's fucking, he's a weapon, I swear. He ended up, like, we had previous beef, because so I left the crew, right?
Corrections.
And I thought I was left on pretty good terms, but it turns out I, like, fucked them all over. I didn't know about it. So I got jumped at 30k.
Okay.
Yeah, I was all everyone on the radio heard was... They've got APs and then just radio silent. And everyone's like, why don't you tell Vic Pol? I'm like, because I'm not a fucking snitch, that's why.
Yeah.
Like, I do that, I'm just gonna get hit twice as hard.
Yeah, that's it.
And everyone's like, oh, but no, I was just like, no, fuck off. I sort this my way.
It's yeah, because as soon as someone finds out that you were talking to Vic Pol, well...
Yeah.
All that's gonna do is, you know, they're gonna just turn on you then.
Yeah, they'd be like, well, why the fuck is, you know... Especially me being a fucking crew leader, like...
Yeah, and I don't want to be known fear of life, as... you know, all this, you know. You know, I'm sure you don't want to get killed. Or severely injured.
No, I mean, depends what way. If it's like, you know, one shot to the head, fucking, you know, you never know.
Yeah.
Quick, painless.
True.
But if it's like tortured to death, fuck that.
No, no. What was that?
That's why I've always had a thing of, if I'm going to get kidnapped, I would rather fight. Because whatever they're going to do when they kidnap me is going to be 1,000 times worse what they do in the gunfight.
Yeah. Yep. Oh, well. I might just have to go in my head for a bit, so I'll leave you to it.
What the fuck are these idiots doing?
I don't know.
Pictures at 9 o'clock and on.
What are you idiots doing?
Dancing. 116 going into my head for a minute. Well, probably longer than a minute, but yeah.
Vulture corrections. Correction, send it. Hey, guys, wondering if you have the availability for one time's pickup, SVG 900. That's going to be a negative, unfortunately. Okay, guys, I've been see so you can call up guns. Thank you.
Where was enter on this one?